beautiful LJ.
Yeah. Gonna go off on this shit. Yeah. Yeah. City of angels, that's where we from. Whole lot of hotels, whole lot of bonds. We don't give a fuck, we do what we want. Throw up a star, throw up a gun. Just bought a mic, finna go stupid. Shout out my uncle, Conlo Bullet. Look. What a video gang, Young Vita back with a new video. And today we're going to react to top 5 most entitled Karens of all time. And yeah, let's get into it. You dig? If you're a Karen and you're watching this, fuck you. Judging off appearance and shit. Karens piss me off, man. I don't care if you're old, if you're young. F you.
It's $1.20. Boo. You're white trash. White trash. White trash.
Like, get your food and leave, man.
You gotta take a picture, huh?
I'm recording your crazy. Because you fucking just blew up out of nowhere.
He just said he was parking in the middle of the street. He doesn't give a.
It's always something with parking.
Passenger loading.
You know,
get out of here.
Seriously,
I don't know you. I don't fucking like you. Get the fuck out of here.
Because you're stupid.
And you're racist. Are you mad that I speak two languages?
You're stupid. Why don't you look up in a dictionary?
Why don't you go run the lap? Get your racist out of here before I call the
cops. Run the lap.
You're lower than my is worth
no,
more than you.
I'm with God.
You.
I'm with God.
You.
I'm with God.
I don't care. I'm a post.
Said I was God?
See you're crazy. You're going to be another crazy in the video.
Whatever. I'm crazy for God. I believe in God.
I don't give a go worship God over there, please.
She really just said I was God.
Go as far as the east as to the west in the name of Jesus Christ. Nevertheless, get the hell out of here.
You're the one that's in my car, bitch.
I'm not in your fucking car.
Get the fuck out of here.
You know what he meant, though, bitch.
That's how stupid you are. First you park in the middle of the street. You say I'm in your
fucking car. In my fucking car, you dumb. I'm getting the fuck out of the way.
Wait for your friend.
You get the fuck out of here.
In the war. That's a bunch of,
if you've ever been encountered with the Karen before, I have nothing but respect for you.
You're so fucking crazy.
You have no right to be treated like that.
Evil.
They have no right to be treating you like
you.
That.
You, stupid racist. Get the fuck out of here.
Racist. Go run. Just
you just called me an
white, black, Asian. White, Asian, Latinos, and Mexicans are all. You guys are all.
Yeah, you're.
Yeah.
You're
all not the blacks. I respect the blacks,
what?
But you are definitely acting like evil and saying.
So it's against the law.
It's against the law to make you wear a mask. It's against the law. The ADA tells them that you cannot make people wear a mask. It's not our laws at all. This is just made up by Bill Gates and them, and by you wearing.
Bill
mask.
Gates.
Think about it. You're breathing out your toxic air, and you're breathing in the same air. You're making your lungs. You're killing your antibodies. Yeah. So if there's a cold that comes around in November, you're getting sick. You're making yourself sick.
Fucking naked.
Yeah, you're
no, baby, that's not what's gonna make you sick. You're alive. Go look on the package, and it will tell you. It will not protect you from COVID-19. You are hurting yourself. Don't stop being alive. They want to kill all.
You believe in the COVID?
They want to kill all the black people. They want to kill everybody. Watch out what you're being told. You're being lied to.
Do you believe in it?
Do I believe in the COVID? I believe there's a virus, but it's not what they say. It's like any other virus. They have 99% cure. 99%. So what kind of a virus is that? We all have viruses. We all get colds. You're being lied to. Please do your due diligence. Read, do your research. Don't let the government fool you. Be smart. Please, for your sake. Because what's happening, she's hurting her antibodies in her body. She's breathing in the toxicity.
She's talking hella fast.
That's going to make her sick. She's not getting enough breath in her lungs, which is going to cause her lungs to weaken.
Oh, it's my God. Terrible.
Look it up for yourself. Go online and look it up.
I will.
Take my word.
To just
like,
just shut the hell up and go,
like,
man.
What is your problem? Like, why are you fighting with me?
Miss, I don't have a problem.
I understand, but like, you were parked over there. There was nowhere to park. Like, I pulled up.
What I see, it's always a parking.
Disabled parking spot.
Okay, so why is it bothering you so much? Are you disabled?
Damn. This is why I don't drive. Or I don't like to drive.
But why is it bothering
you? I walk everywhere I go, man.
Hi, everybody. Who are you?
My father is disabled.
Okay, but was your father here trying to park here? If your father was here, I would move in 2 seconds.
But you shouldn't park here. But you told me you were a police officer.
I am a police officer.
You're a Haver police officer.
Not a Haver police officer.
But you did earlier.
But I am. I'm a Revere police officer.
Revere. What's your name?
My name is Christina.
What's your badge number?
I'm not giving you
Christina.
My badge number.
Nah, it's Karen, bitch. Shut the fuck up.
No, I do not have to give you my badge number.
Fucking cigarettes.
If you identify yourself as a police officer, you have to give me your badge number.
You want me to call my husband?
You're a police officer.
He won't let me move, bro.
You're a police officer, but you're gonna call your husband.
Move back, move the motorcycle so you can get
out. Like, I know everybody. You have no clue who I am. Right? And you're being disrespectful because I pulled up in 2 seconds. If your disabled father was here, I would move in 2 seconds.
Right,
you don't know who I am.
People do love me.
You're so whack.
Sorry, guys, but I'm actually working. And you're making my dog bark, and my customers are yelling at me. So if we could just quiet down a little bit.
Your dog's been barking before I even said anything.
But I'm on the phone.
Yeah, that's the problem with your dog. That's the problem with your dog.
You're outside making noise.
Okay, I didn't make any noise though before your dog started barking.
Are you just singing happy birthday?
Your dog was barking because
he heard.
Man, show that bitch.
Is that my problem or yours?
I said it nicely. I'm not saying you're not, but...
Oh my god. It's her birthday. Literally, just fucking have a good day, man. Fuck. Trying to kill the mood and shit.
Because I didn't even knock on her door before your dog started barking.
All I'm asking...
I'm gonna sing my sister happy birthday and I'm gonna
leave.
It's a 30-second song. Let her sing that shit. I'm not gonna get fired for a fucking 30-second song.
And let me carry on about my day.
And shut your dog up. Foot. It's not hard.
I'll move my chairs for you tomorrow, by the way.
Yeah, see, look, she's all. Yeah, sad.
Because I got a problem.
F that, Karen.
How about I just sit out here on the goddamn stairs because it's my right? How about that?
I'd knock that fucking door down and slap the shit out of her.
So I'm visiting my sister, so call the cops. What are the cops gonna say?
They're gonna
that I can't sit outside of a freaking house?
I legit asked you nicely and politely.
I was gonna say,
sure.
I was halfway down the goddamn stairs by the time you opened your door.
And I waited.
Go back to work. You didn't wait 10 minutes because I've only been out here for 5.
My dog has been barking for the last 10 minutes.
Well, your dog has a problem, not me, because I've only been here for 5.
I wanted to sing my sister happy
and they
birthday.
Get all soft at the end.
From a goddamn distance,
like, come
halfway
on.
Down the stairs. How long do you think I was going to be halfway down the goddamn stairs?
Something politely, and you got upset with
because
me.
You didn't need to open your door.
I did.
Go back to work.
I needed to see what.
Go back to work. Go back to work. Go back to work.
I apologize. I didn't mean to upset either one of you. Happy birthday. And I apologize that he barks. It's a new area.
It doesn't bother me. Like, I just want 5 minutes to, you know, get wish
happy birthday. And I apologize. But he was very.
I get that. Your dog was barking before I even knocked on her door.
Just before you say anything, just think about it.
He does.
You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what? It's her birthday. Let me let her friend sing her happy birthday.
Getting ready to go back to my car.
For 30 seconds.
Once again, I came outside. I said something politely. I didn't mean to upset you.
Politely?
Okay. So, kinda, I mean, damn, I like, literally, I was on my way back to my car. Literally.
I just wanted her
to open the door, me sing happy birthday, and go on about my day. And yet, here we are.
I'm trying to apologize.
Okay, so close your door and let me go on about my day, singing my sister happy birthday.
Yeah, you do.
I was damn near done with the song.
Okay. This taking longer than the song would have took. Like, oh my god.
Before I forget. And I'm
going to
be in meetings
the
rest of the
day. God damn. People just
want to
let you be great.
Bye. He's not walking away. But that's her
walking towards me.
Here's your rest. It's okay.
Where are you?
Karen's up. They always hold their phone like this.
You don't tell me what to do.
And their fucking hands like come on.
I'm saying, I'm asking to leave me alone. Everybody has a right to say, leave me alone.
And then walk away.
Yeah, I am walking away.
You want to ask a question?
Where's walking away in your opinion? So you're giving me orders on the sidewalk.
No, I'm telling you that you don't have to be in the same area as him, and you're just inciting it.
I am? How do you stop?
Who here thinks he's inciting
you? He's not inciting you. Not anymore, Glenn.
Yeah, and leave
you. You just walk up.
We don't want you.
I'm still standing up. Why? You need to stand up for a grown man.
Oh my god, I hate Karens, man. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to like, subscribe, comment, do what you gotta do. And yeah, lates.